everyone knows about the Microsoft Excel is also known as a spreadsheet. Spreadsheet or Microsoft Excel is the part of MS Office. MS Office is a packet in which a number of applications are there. So Microsoft Excel is also the part of MS Office. In this, we are having we can store the collection of data in the form of tables or cells. You can see when it opens the MS Office and when you are going to the MS Excel, you can see some this type of sheets will come. After creating the MS Excel, you can see some sheets like this. You will see here, like you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on. This type of sheet will be display on the monitor screen and network. This also it will be A, B, C, D, E. Okay. So this sheet it will look like this. Some rows and columns will be there. It is known as a table, and this is the column. This is the column and this is the row. It means collection of rows and columns or intersection of rows and columns is known as spreadsheet or MS Excel. In this, we can store the data in the tabular form, and we can do the calculations also in the MS Excel. Suppose that first of all, very important thing is we can do the number of calculations in the MS Excel. That's why MS Excel is much important for the calculation and for storing the data. Suppose that we are having any data like 5 and 6, and we want to add this number in another sheet, shell. So in that condition, we can use the formula, and with the help of that, we can get the result of that. Okay, suppose that it is in this cell it is a 5 and second one is 6, and you want to add it. So in for that particular result, we have to add a formula here, or you can add the formula here in the toolbar also. So we are having the formula for that. So for that calculation, for that addition of this particular number, we will not add the number, we will add the address of the that number. So what is the address? Cell address of the number. So 5 is available in C column and third row. That will be here. We can use the formula that C3 plus D3. Whatever the number is there, it doesn't matter. We will just add the address of the cell C3 plus D3 and just enter that, and the result will be 11 here. It means another way we can see. Suppose that we are having another number like 16 and 15 here. Yeah. So if we want to add the 15 and 16, for that reason, we can do the same procedure. We have to enter a formula in this cell. What is the formula? Formula is the address of the particular number. For that, what is the address of this number? That will be B5. That will be B5 and plus C5.